This is gonna blast your brain. Back in the 652s, a French scientist named Sinclair McDinkle decided to combine the DNA of an armadillo, dillo, and a human. What I'm gonna show you next is the outcome of that experiment.